nice thing must be to have such a solid communication here at a land to be able to play in that essentially center railing position as a reed-based D. You know what I'm getting past you.
And that communication has to be there, because in order to do that, you do need a little bit more a little more room to work with. But Clam Bouquet is actually the one with the clawless around. But Lincoln actually had a flag grab. I believe it was actually the first flag touch that we
got. Quakecon 2010 down.